top, there are some clues around G, as you can see. There's some clues around G if you're stuck. So discuss with Jimmy about what you think circuitry is.
Maybe you think something about it.
What did you say? Oh, okay.
Hear that?
Yes.
Okay. So everyone stand up, please. We're going to do a warm up. Spread out around the room. Don't touch any of the equipment, but spread out around the room. If you have any more water, put them down to the side, please. Spread out from each other. Put your arms out. Make sure you're not touching anyone. Good. So first, we're going to start off with a 60-minute jog. A 60-second jog, just a jog for 1 minute. We're just going to jog on the spot. Okay, guys, ready? Let's go. Looking good, guys. Can't keep it up. Switch to the other way, opposite way around. Good. And now we're going to move on to our shoulders. Put our hands on our shoulders. Tap, tap, tap. And then now we're going to go circular. So move them forward. Round and round and round. And now we're going to go backwards. Round and round and round. And now we're going to move on to our hips. Hands on hips, everybody. And we're going to circle round and round. And round, and round. Then we're going to swap to the other way. And round again. Upward direction now. Keep it going. Good. And now we're going to move on to our ankles. We're going to go round. Circle your ankle round and round and round. Circle, 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 circle. And then we're going to swap to the other way around. Circle, 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 circle. And now, final bit before we get to the demonstration, and then you guys can do your circuit. We're going to do some stretches. Does anyone have an arm stretch that we can do? You in the back. Yes, that's a good one. Good. Everyone copy him. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Switch the other way. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Does anyone have another arm stretch that we can do? You in the back over there? Yeah, that's a good one. Count down from 10. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And swap. 10. Station, what we're going to be doing. And I'd like you to track me, please, because I'll test you to make sure that you haven't been watching, okay? So, for the first station, turn around. Face me again, please. We're going to be doing some skipping. This will be done for 30 seconds. There's going to be...
Sorry.
There's going to be 3 people per each station. And if you guys track me and stay quiet, I'll let you pick your own groups. So, as you know, skipping is just... But, so you don't hit against the thing, step off the... So you have space around here. Make sure that you're not touching anyone and that you don't hit anyone and then just skip. And then for the next station, this is going to be station number 1. Station number 2 is going to be here. And here we're going to be doing press-ups, okay? So you're going to go on your hands, you're going to go on the balls of your toes and your hands, and you're going to go down and then up. If you can't do this, feel free to put your knees on the floor and do down and up. Okay? Yes? As much as you can in 30 seconds. Okay. And then next, here, we're going to be doing step-ups. Step-ups, we're going to be going, let me turn around to face you, but you guys will be doing good facing this way. You're going to go up and then back down. So you're going to start with your right leg up, put your foot on the bench, and bring your other foot up, put your foot on your bench, then you take your right leg back down, put it on the floor, and then take your left leg down, put it on the bench, put it on the floor. Then we're going to repeat that again and again for the 30 seconds. Third station, number 3 please. Fourth station, sorry, is we're going to do squats. So put your hands in front of you like this, and then we're going to bend down to a 90 degree angle, as you can see here, 90 degrees, and then back up, and 90 degrees again, and then back up. If you're finding it easy, you can do squat jumps instead, which is just jumping off the floor and landing back down into that 90 degree angle. Do we have any questions so far? Okay. For the fifth station, we're going to be doing a plank. Plank is to use the balls of your feet and the forearms. You balance on those in a straight position. And as you can see, I have a straight back, and then you hold that position. And then. Light jog, okay? Jog with you guys. Let's go. keep it up, keep it up. We're almost finished.